guys, it's Lindsay, and I'm back for another video. Okay, so as you can tell by the title, I do have another haul for you. I have sourced a lot of stuff from ThredUp in the last like couple weeks, month, I don't know, whatever time frame you would like to include in that. And it's not just like rescue box stuff. This is stuff that I decided to look up specific vintage on ThredUp, and this is more or less kind of like what I came up with to source to sell for my closet and stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and give you a little ThredUp haul, not rescue boxes, but things that I've sourced individually. Keep in mind that I did have like a lot of credit, but I still tried to source things that would be price-wise appropriate, I guess. So let's go ahead, get into this haul, and show you guys what I got. And everything will be available soon in my Poshmark, Depop, Mercari, eBay, wherever I, you know, sell things. So let's go ahead and get into it. So the first thing is this, I don't even know how you say this, Segway. It's a holiday Christmas cardigan type thing. It does say ho 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 up on the label. And this is all like intricate beading and like just gorgeous. It does have weight to it. I'd say a medium could probably get away with wearing this, but so gorgeous. I just think this is so pretty. Definitely it is up and listed. So if you're looking for a holiday sweater, now is the time to go get that. This is a Liz Claiborne size 6, and this is vintage Liz Claiborne, obviously. So there is that. And the color's not really coming up, but it's like a purple. It honestly is like almost like a bodycon. It's fitted in at the waist, even though it doesn't look like it. But then it's got these really gorgeous sheer sleeves with like this little like bell sleeve, flared out sleeve at the end. Perfect, nice little vintage dress. Next is this dress from, if I could get a brand, from JR Knights by Caliendo. This is tagged as a size 6, but this is so 90s vibes. It's like just like a little mini dress, and then it's got like this sheer sparkle up at the top with all the like sparkly sequins on the sleeves. So this is the label for that. Gorgeous. This is just like a perfect little 90s evening gown little moment. Love that. This is a brand that I have sold before, a vintage brand. This is Eleanor P. Brunner. It's 100% silk and a size medium. And it's this fun stripe, but then it's got like gold accented buttons. Perfect. It's just such a cute little striped blouse. This is super fun. I've been meaning to try to get this one up and listed. I just haven't yet. It's this vintage Christmas sweater with this really intricate like beading and then this fuzzy fur collar. And this is the Collective Works of Barrick by Takano Sakon. And it is a size small. But it's got the fuzzy collar, and then it's got a back hit of a Christmas tree. But so fun. Like, such a fun, ugly Christmas sweater. It's kind of a bummer that there's no fur down around the wrist, but I still think that is such a great sweater. And it's seasonal, obviously, so I really need to try to get that listed as quick as I can. This is a Sheridan Square size large. I also have another Sheridan Square listed right now. Another like ugly Christmas sweater with the jewels and like the gold and then these like rhinestone-y type buttons. And then here is that label, size large. Nothing on the back, but just your simple ugly cardigan for the holidays. How fun is that? And then this I think is so pretty. This is vintage Stephanie Andrews, size 8. Like a wool blazer. And I feel like you don't really see blazers in this color. You normally see them in like gray or like tan or black, I guess. But this is in such good condition. And it's 80% wool, 20% nylon. And yeah, size 8. I would definitely say, I mean, I can get measurements, but I'd say it fits probably closer to like a 6, obviously, because it's vintage, so it runs a little bit smaller. And then we got another JR Knights by Caliendo. This is a size 12. This is just like a really... Can you see the theme? Can you see the theme? I was trying to go with like the sparkle glitter theme. It's got like this really gorgeous beading like all around the front. And then it's got like this sheer like bell sleeve. It's just like a perfect little blouse for the holidays. And then there's the label on that one. Then we have a, obviously again, vintage Liz Sport. This is a size medium. This is more of like a spring button up, but it's just like these pastel stripes, which I think are so pretty. Just your classic plain button up. And like I said, this is a size medium. And here is, oops, here is the tag on that one. Last but not least, this stunner from Lawrence Kazar. Paris, New York, 100% silk. It says it's a size large, but definitely not a size large. This is probably more of like, I'd say probably a smaller or medium, but look at this. Look at this gorgeous beading. Oh my gosh, this is like so intricate, so freaking pretty. I just, someone needs this for like New Year's Eve, or if they're just trying to stun the crowd somewhere, I don't even know. And it's got shoulder pads, which is amazing. But this is so pretty and it's so figure slimming. Like, I'm not really sure how you would wear this. You'd probably have to find like a black midi skirt somewhere. But oh my gosh, so pretty. And here is the label on that one. If you're interested in this brand, ThredUp did have a bunch of other ones listed, but they were marked up significantly higher. I think a lot of the ones on ThredUp were like $20 to $40. I did not pay that for this one because I got a good deal. But yeah, this is just so pretty, so like holiday. Oh man, I just love it. There you have it. That is my ThredUp haul. What did you think? I feel like I have mastered the art of searching on ThredUp and trying to find things and finding like vintage thing, or you know, vintage brands that are gonna sell. And so it's one of those things that like I just have a good, I feel like I have a good sense of knowledge about when it comes to trying to find vintage brands to sell or to buy and source. So I kind of have a good idea as to what to look for. I guess if anyone is ever interested in me making a video about that, I think I kind of made one in the past, but let me know if you would be interested again. Let me know what you thought of the items. And if you liked this video, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. This is gonna be Vlogmas video number, I don't know, 5, 6, I don't know. I am making it a point to get videos up. That is quite amazing. And I'm almost at 400 subscribers. So if you're not subscribed, subscribe to me, please. That would be awesome to hit 400 before the new year. So anyway, thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.